Back to Weather Plus now. Let's go up to Dan Shively, Live Cop 3 HD. Dan, you're above that Filco store. You see a giant gaping hole there?
Boy, that is an understatement, Walt. Look at this wide shot here. We're over the area where Mike was earlier, but let's zoom in, and you can just see how big that hole is. We are looking down through the roof and right out through the front window. Huge hole that collapsed there, the hole was made by the roof collapse, but you can even see some appliances down there. I believe I'm looking at a couple of refrigerators over there in the corner. It's just amazing no one was hurt in this, but you can imagine on a flat roof, if the drain is blocked and all that water starts to build up, it gets very heavy very quickly, and all it takes is a little bit of a weak spot, and there's the result. So pretty dramatic example of just what the weight of water can do on a building. Just amazing. But we, as Mark said, got a lot of water in a very short time out here. Back to you, Walt.